Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. It is a great blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He has given us the greatest gift. And that gift is that of Iman, that we are all believers. And furthermore, not only has He given us the gift of Iman, but He has also placed us and created us within this ummah, that we belong to the ummah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. This ummah, this nation, occupies a high status in the eyes of Allah. We have been described in the Qur'an as the best of all nations. Kuntum khayra ummah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has elevated us, given dignity to us. We hold a high status in Allah's eyes. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam also says that this ummah, antum khayruha wa akramuha ala Allah. You are the best and the most honored in the eyes of Allah. But with a great status like this comes great responsibility. If Allah is describing us as the best of all nations, then we need to be the best. We need to strive to be the best. We need to work towards to being the best as well. Sometimes, yes, we all feel, you know, we all feel lazy sometimes, and we fall into this mode of complacency where we think we're doing enough. We think, oh, I'm just praying my five times, it's fine, that's all I need to do. No, my dear brothers and sisters, we need to work harder. We need to work in such a way that we attain and raise the bar for our own selves. Once a companion of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam was asked by the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, "What do you want? What do you want? Is there anything that you'd like?" And listen to the response of this companion. He could have said, "I want money, I want wealth, I want fame." But he said, "No, I want one thing, and the thing I want is murafaqataka fil jannah. I want to be with you in Jannah." He did not set his vision low. He wants the best, and the best, how you can't get anything better than being with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in Jannah. So again, my dear brothers and sisters, we need to be ambitious, be brave. We are the best of all nations. We want to have this status, so we need to strive. So, for example, if you are only praying four times a day, you can't wake up for Fajr. Strive, improve yourself, put things in place, make arrangements so that you can improve and be the best and pray five times. That, for you, that is the best. If a person prays five times a day, for that person, now they can improve, strive for the best, add that tahajjud into your timetable. Make arrangements that you wake up and pray tahajjud. For you, for that person, that's an improvement and that's striving for the best. So may Allah help us not just to achieve the best in this world, but also the hereafter.